Good day everyone. In this video today, I will show you how to move file from one folder to another. So to do this, what you have to do is just to make sure you know the folder which you want to move the file from and the folder which you are moving the file to. So right now, as you can see, there is a folder which I named tutorial. I'll be moving this file right here from this folder to the folder on my desktop, which is new folder. As you can see, here is a new folder right here. So let me just open it. As you can see, here is a new folder 3, as you can see, which I've just opened, which is empty. So to move any file from one folder to another, what you have to do is just to select the file which you want to move. So let's say I want to move all this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 from here to this folder right here. What you have to do is to highlight them, as you can see. You can also select them by pressing down the control button on your keyboard. Then you tap on them, as you can see. But if you know that you want to move all these files right here, just press down the control button on your keyboard and tap on A. As you can see, I've selected all the files right here. So let's just move just these 5 files right here. So just highlight it, then you right click on it. So when done, the next thing for you to do is just to click on cut to continue, because you are moving. You are moving, so click on cut. So when done, you can then come to the folder which you want to move it to. So let's just right click on the folder which you want to paste it to. Then you right click on it. Then you click on paste to continue. So right now, as you can see, I've just moved it from this folder right here to this folder. So let's open this folder to be sure. So right now, as you can see, here are the files which you have just moved. So that was all to do this. Hope this video helped. Please give it a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.